just a quick video to tell you guys sort of how I stay healthy during pregnancy, or how I have a healthy pregnancy. I'm going to show you the supplements I choose to take, and I'm also going to show you the workout DVD that I do. I will start by talking about the fitness program that I do. Now, typically with my daughter, I did not have this. With my son, I did this religiously. This baby, I am so bad. I have been trying so hard to fit this in and have not been doing it as regularly as I should, but that is going to change, and I am very excited to start doing this because I know I'll feel better. So, just real quick, what I use is Lindsay Brin's 4-DVD workout set for prenatal. She has a CD for your first, second, third trimester, and then she has the Boot Camp 2, which is really good to do after you've hit your 6-week postpartum mark. It really eases you back into working out. And the Boot Camp 2 is great if you've had a vaginal delivery, and then she has a Boot Camp 1 that's for if you've had a cesarean. So I love to do this. It has you doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday, you tone, and then Tuesday, Thursday, you do yoga, and possibly on Saturday, if you want to do yoga, you can, or you can rest Saturday and Sunday. So this is what I tend to do to work out, is this, and I will link her sites down below. The supplements I take when I am pregnant are, I usually, since the time that my husband and I got married, and from, you know, the whole time, I've always taken a prenatal because I knew that they were good vitamins and that my system would really do well off prenatals, and I wanted to have prenatals in my system the whole time I was bearing children, basically. But when I'm actually pregnant or nursing, I use special or more expensive type vitamins. The one I like to use, I get all of my vitamins off of luckyvitamin.com, which I will also link down below. The prenatal vitamin I use is by Rainbow Light, and this is the complete prenatal system. Trying to get it where you can see it without that sun glare. And it is a food-based multivitamin. And this one is actually, I take 6 of these a day. So I take 3 in the morning and 3 at night. And it's really amazing. And it really helps with morning sickness and stuff like that. So they also have some where you don't have to take 6. But I personally feel like when you take 6, it's better. So I like to get that. I also take a probiotic. I choose to take the Ultimate Flora Vaginal Support in the 50 billion. Sorry, I'm trying to block that glare from the skylight. I choose to take this one because I usually struggle with yeast infections during pregnancy. And since I've been taking this, I haven't had one at all. So highly recommend the Ultimate Flora 50 billion Vaginal Support one. Then lastly, I take a tablespoon a day of a liquid DHA or omega-3. This is the Barleen's Omega Swirl and Blackberry. It's the flax oil. And it looks like this. I take a tablespoon a day, and it stays in the refrigerator. Both of these stay in the refrigerator. But this is really, really good for you. My kids actually love taking it too. So while I'm pregnant, I take a liquid. When I'm nursing, I usually just switch over to a pill. It's just easier. And I usually take a nursing vitamin instead of a prenatal. So that's basically the supplements I take and the workout DVD that I use. I hope that's helped you guys. I know this was quick, but I wanted to get something up for you today. And I hope that was interesting. And I will link all the information down below that you need to find all of these things. And we'll see you next time. Bye.